So Dale at Jack Kane Ford in Versailles, Kentucky, here to show you this wonderful, this is a magnetic Ford F-150 XLT 2017. It's got a sport appearance package on it, which gives you the nice looking wheels on it. It's kind of a black and silver wheel. These are 18 inch wheels, so the kind you like. This is an XLT. This one, as you can see, has the running boards on it. It is a crew cab. It is a 5.0 liter V8 motor, so I know you were interested in that engine. This one has reverse sensing, reverse camera, trailer tow package on it. It's really, really nice truck, a lot of space in it. It is a crew cab. I'm just giving you a view around it right now. Take a look here at the front of it. It's got the, this one's got your fog lights, your tow hooks in the front there. You can pull the Dodges and Chevys out of ditches with that right there. So we come on over and show you. This has the keyless entry pad, 5-digit code. It's exclusive to Ford, lets you in and out of the truck in case you lock your keys in there for any reason, or some people lock it in on purpose. This one has the heated mirrors with the small blind spot mirror in it. It has power windows, locks, and mirrors, of course. And this one also has the automatic headlights, adjustable pedals as well. Right here you can adjust the pedals in and out, so if you like to bring the pedals in closer to you, it's a nice feature it has on it. It has all your controls on the steering wheel, which controls tells you how many miles to empty, your oil life and things of that nature. Really nice. Has Sync 3, which is your latest version of Sync. You can tell it what temperature to go to, what radio station to go to. It has a lot of nice features on it that's all voice activated. This has also your heated seats, which is really cool. It has shift on the fly four-wheel drive. You can pull it out and also lock in the rear end. It has a console in the center. I know you really wanted that. So center console with the cup holders and the shifter in the center console here. It also has the 110 volt, 400 watt plug-in for a computer, something of that nature. And this one's got your sliding rear window. Right here is the spot where you can grab it, slide open the rear window. And let's look at the back seat. This one has power seat on the driver's side also, black cloth interior. And this has plenty of room in the back. The crew cab F-150 has more space than any other vehicle in Ford's lineup. A lot of room, a lot of leg room for passengers, a lot of space, has more outlets back here. The same has another 110, 400 watt. So really nice. There's your sliding rear window on it also. But just wanted to give you a quick view of this one. Really nice truck. This one's got a lot of nice features on it, kind of along the line of what you're looking for. Just wanted to give you, like I said, a quick view of it and a video. And like I said, just if you get an opportunity and you want to come on down, take it for a drive and check it out. Dale at Jack Kane Ford.